president is Connor Hennigan, and Connor is here tonight, joined with his parents, Ed and Julie. I get to have a quick conversation with mom as she was boarding a plane the other day, so that was, we were very efficient with our time. So Connor is a high honors and honor roll student for every semester for 3 years now. He is also a member of the National Honor Society, the Math Honor Society as well. He is the varsity hockey captain. The varsity plays varsity golf and varsity baseball. I think you were at golf this evening, right?
Yes.
Awesome. He also volunteers during the holidays for Toys for Tot through Falmouth Police Department and the Falmouth Service Center. So, Connor, we'd like to recognize you for all your efforts and accomplishments, and come on up and receive this award and a little thank you from us.
Thank you.
And do you want to say a few quick words?
Sure. Thank you guys so much for having me tonight. It's a real pleasure to be here. I'm glad I could make it from golf tonight. Great to be busy. I'm just glad I could help out in the community and do what I can to help be a helping hand to Falmouth. Thank you.
Amen.